Congratulations, first of all, on a beautiful film. Obviously, it's an astonishing cast led by Tom, Noomi and James. I'm wondering if you can just tell us a bit about what each of them brought to their characters and some of your fondest memories, of course, particularly of working with the very sorely missed James.
Those guys are so talented and so they're really real artists. And what I do as a director, everything is decided before you shoot the film. It's all about what I call character building. And you start all the necessary conversations before you shoot. You go on set. So it makes coming to set as a picking up conversations instead of starting. And these guys were so professional and so talented, they went all the way. So when we came to set, it was kind of, you know, it was just exciting and just really looking forward to bring the characters to the screen and see it happening, because you felt prepared and I had amazing talented people to work with, so I felt very blessed and lucky. Yeah, it was great. Well, I think in the first place, it's a tragedy. It's a character, a suspenseful character study. It's a little bit of a thriller. It's a gangster film. It's crime drama. I mean, lots of ways to describe this film. And I think that all the movies that I liked, that of course, in the first place, you might say it's a gangster movie. But sometimes they're much more about many more things than just portraying gangsters, yeah. I remember our first production meeting, and with all the faces on the wall of all the potential actors playing Bob, and there was this one guy just keeps staring at me, and it was Tom Hardy. And they asked me, like, do you have a list, like a wish list? I said, there's no list, there's Tom Hardy. And they said, let's call him. And it just happened. I didn't think about it, if he was UK or not. I mean, Matthias is from Belgium, Noomi's from Sweden, James is from New Jersey, and there we go. We just do it. It's talented people, so I just wanted the best.